Hi, this is Clifford at JJ. Today I'm going to give you a brief overview on how to measure the angles of the driveline, such as the drive shaft, going from the back of the transmission all the way down to the rear end. To do this, you're going to need a digital protractor and also a socket so that you can place the socket in the holes and it'll sit smoothly and flat. First and foremost, you're going to need to turn it on, zero it out, and just for a reference point, you will stick it on the yoke or the outer part of the transmission to get a good reading on how level it is. Like about 0.9. Then from there, you're going to need to pull the drive shaft over until it is even in line. From there, you're going to need to set your protractor. That's not what you want to do. Get a good like flat reading, about 1.4. Need to play around with it a little bit, make sure it's flat on there. About 2.5. There you need to roll it over, make sure it is pretty much in line. Then you're going to want to place this back up on there, get it nice and level. You are looking about 4.8, so the 4.8 minus the 4.5 will bring you up to 1.3. The specs are half a percentage to 3% and or degrees down here. You're going to do the same thing. You're going to want to put the socket up there. Make sure it's nice and level. Looking about 3.1. Drive shaft over. Make sure it's in line. Grab your protractor again. Make sure it's good in there. So you're looking about 1.1. So after all that, you will end up with about 2 degrees. That's within specs, and that's a basic overview of how you measure the driveline angles from the transmission down to the rear end. Thank you.